Virtue runs before the muse, and defies her skill, she is rapt and doth refuse. To wait a painter's will, star-adoring, occupied, virtue cannot bend her, just to please a poet's pride, to parade her splendor. The bard must be with good intent, no more his, but hers. Throw away his pen and paint, kneel with worshippers. Then, perchance a sunny ray from the heaven of fire, his lost tools may overpay and better his desire.